in today's episode. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you get a notification as soon as I upload a new video.
Hi, hello, namaskar, namaste, salam alaikum, shishakal to everyone. Welcome to another episode of Rahul's Aquatic Vlogs. So guys, if you have missed out my last episode, then don't forget to watch it. It's in the link given in the description right there. And be sure to watch it. And guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And let's move on to the video right now. So guys, this is a very important video to all the stingray keepers as well as the people who are interested in stingrays and everyone. It's a good topic. So what happened like few months back actually, I would say ye video like upload karne mein thoda sa time laga, bahut din baad mein upload kar raha hu, but now guys be ready for the video. So guys, what happened ki my stingray had got ammonia burn is very very bad. It's very bad for your fish. So what happened, as they are scaleless fish, so the skin is exposed, they do not have scales nahi hota un logon ke paas. So what happened, if the ammonia level increases, directly they get ammonia burn to their skin, and what happens later, it causes bacterial infection, which is very bad. So guys, what happened at first, when I saw there was a ring like structure on the stingray. I was I didn't know what happened. Then later what happened, after some days, that thing, the skin came off and it was totally white. At that point I didn't know what to do, but later on it was looking as if it was getting a very bad infection, bacterial infection. And what treatment I did, you ask, let me tell you. So what you need to do is 50% water change
in almost every alternate days,
almost 50% water change. And there is a medicine. The medicine is by Ocean Free Company. It's yellow capsule, and this thing is for my tank 5 into 2 feet tank. I needed 3 capsules. So guys, and the instruction is in the box behind. In the instruction behind the box, so you can do check it out. So what happened? I put that thing inside that. So I used that medicine.
And every alternative day, I used to change 50% of my water and used to use the medicine.
As the days went by, slowly the white thing on the stingray, like it was reduced, kam ho gaya wo white wala portion. And what happened? It took a lot of time. It took a lot of time, guys. You need patience. Aap logo bahut patience ki zarurat hai for this whole process. And as you know, that was the time when I had removed my arowana. So for the treatment, you must remove, either you isolate the fish, either aap stingray ko alag kar dijiye ek jagah pe tank pe, either you move all the fishes. So us time pe I had moved my fish, my arowana, to this 4 feet tank, which it was before. So I mean, not this 4 feet tank, but yeah. So the stingray was alone and it was very helpful for me for the treatment. And the thing is that during this treatment you have to keep your pump, the filtration totally off. There should be no filtration as such. Chemical filtration is totally, there should be nothing, no chemical filtration inside it. But the air pump is very necessary. Oxygenation in the water is very important, so your pump must be on.
The mechanical filtration was working in my filter box, that is, only sponge pads were there in the filter box. So you can turn on the mechanical filtration.
The temperature in my tank was around 29 degrees, just a few degrees higher than the normal temperature. And guys, do not forget to use rock salt. If you watch closely, do you see the white dead skin peeling off? Yes, it was a good sign. I used the medicine for around 2 weeks, I would say, maximum. And after the medication was complete, I turned on the biological filtration and followed by normal water changes.
During the medication, the stingray was not eating, but later on after the medication, after 1 or 2 days after the medication, it had started eating.
This way, as days went by, slowly it was recovering and slowly the white portion went away, and later on it, after 2 months, I would say 1.5 months later, it exactly healed up totally. It totally healed up and it was same as before. Once again, in later on, I had faced this problem as because I was not at my house, but it was not this much major, it was very minor, but I did it. So guys, I recommend every one of you to do your water change very carefully. Aap logo water change, don't delay your water change. This is very bad for your fish. And I was feeling very sorry when this happened. And it's really my fault. So no excuses on that. So guys, aap logo bhi please do your water change and don't mess it out. And if you can, then do check your ammonia level and the pH level of your water if it's possible for you, because ammonia is very important for your stingray as well as other fish, not only stingray, other fish also, it's very important. So do not forget to use the kit. So guys, I hope this video is helpful to you. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button over there and comment down if you want to ask anything and want to say anything. If you want to contact me, you can contact me in Facebook, and I do upload pictures and other stuff in Instagram, so do follow my Instagram account. The link will be given in the description box down there. Hit the subscribe button, and many interesting episodes are coming ahead, guys. So stay tuned with Rahul's Aquatic Vlog. Meet you in my next episode. So guys, this is it for now. Take care. Tata. See you. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Bye.
Do not miss out the bloopers at the end of the video. More videos are coming ahead. Stay tuned with Rahul's Aquatic Vlogs.
And we'll meet in my next episode. And lot of new. Yeah.